Nigeria by the captain Mohammed Hussein, crossing the ball inside, and Jamal rises up to the occasion and puts the ball into the back of the net. Good cut it was, super finishing was here tonight. Jamal Mwambeleko scoring the pass goal here for Simba. Question remains.